make myself a snack, but there's no time!
They'll
go.
Hey.
I use a monitor. Oh my god, man. Come on.
Spot here.
Now I can wear 4 pairs of underwear. This is great.
Thank you.
Downtown.
You've just met the Sponginator.
With sleep.
Mortem.
Left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef! Now the robot's taking a beating out there. The robot better change tactics and fast. Move! it's losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick. Sling! The old clothesline move. Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! Electrifying match! Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
The marmalade.
Squid.
Yeah. boy, oh boy.
Up, thank you.
Yep.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Ah.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Where are the security?
This always comes over me, like every stream, like falling asleep like halfway through. I gotta wake up earlier. Was I like this when I was playing 80%? I don't think I was, yeah. I mean, shit. That's all I gotta say.
So that
just fucking falling asleep in the first 30 minutes of the run.
So that So that
Yeah, I stream a lot. Remember back in the day when, like, there weren't enough differences between this and 80% and everybody was just doing this instead of 80%? Like, for like an hour and 20 minutes and shit. I mean, like, if it's supposed to be, like, better than what it was back then and it's still this, I mean... It just doesn't get to the point, like...
Welcome to the.
It's just, I think it's just Mermelaire. Mermelaire is just so bad. Like, I don't care even if we're doing bull boosts in there. It's still fucking melons and like like walking. It's not even like the walking. It's just like 8 spatulas of mermalair. It's just like, ugh, like it's just so much mermalair for one person. Also, I think it's like you just go from like sandy straight to mermalair. Like, then you do the worst trick in the game, and then you just go back to mermalair. Mermalair is just awful. And like in late game, you got like Jellyfish 3, which is a segment, one of the segments ever. Yeah.
Sand mountains.
That run was already beaten. How'd that not work? Just stupid. Yeah. 80%. Really picked up the slack since rehydrated. My run probably just hasn't been verified. It was at one point. It made sense when it was, though. What didn't make sense was the fucking cheat shit being on the main boards with all of the rest of it. That didn't make any sense. Maybe it made sense at the time. Just because, like, any percent was just, like, a useless category. I feel like the main boards low-key should just be this any percent in sanding, like as a miscellaneous category for beginners. Cause like who, like I was looking at like Robopat and like nobody runs it. Nobody like has ran it. I guess you could say the same about like Sandy, like nobody plays it anymore. Maybe they would play it again if people were more aware of it. The miscellaneous shit is like really hidden now. Like it's like even more tucked away than it used to be.
With the tab. A beating out there.
It was copium, like calling it NG plus as well. Like as if that was like a way the game should be played. Like, it's like such a monkey category. It's like, it's a meme. It's straight up a meme. Like, you can just go anywhere in the game right away. More or less. There's no, like, backtracking because there's no point. Just, like, not at all what the game is like to play. It's cheap percent. It's cheap percent with not as many codes. That's what cheap percent should have been. Like if we didn't have the if we didn't have the spatula codes and the shiny codes, it would just be basically that. Like still like fun, but like not legit. Yeah, I mean, like, we were just, like, desperate to have people, like, playing the game at all times. Whenever people stopped, like, whenever the active runner count got low, we just, like, invented a new category and, like, moved stuff around to keep people playing the game. And then, like, what happened was, like, Rehydrated came and everybody burned out hard as fuck. Because, like, that was just, like, the final straw. We'd finally gotten our shit somewhat sorted out, and then we just had Rehydrated and just, like, nuked everything. I think that we've been making some progress lately.
That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight!
I feel like a new sponge!
Made himself dizzy! The robot better change tactics and fast! I see a prime bowling moment right here! That's the ticket! Thank you. Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a...
cut!
Thank you.
Here we are in-
Hey.
Thank you.
The graveyard.
Thank you. Had enough?
Bubble piler! Number one years running. Thank you.
Well.
Let's go.
This game is a fucking joke. This game is actually just created by Satan to torment me. You understand this? I don't even, like, let's just go through all the shit that I just haven't seen happen in this game my entire life. One. And then, like, can we just talk about, like, how I missed this button, like, 3 times? Or what about the mini tikis? Oh my god, and this is, like, the fastest, this is, like, the fastest LCB I've gotten here, like, in my entire life. I didn't know what to do, I couldn't handle it. Or maybe it's just been so long since I've gotten something that fast there. I, like, didn't, like, swing wide enough on the trampoline. Like, literally anything. Like, it's such a fucking joke, man. This was, like, oh my god. Holy shit, dude. Oh my... Like, okay, the early game was fine. Everything up to... Wow. Okay, this was bad. I kind of had a feeling this would happen. This was bullshit. We are right back to where we were with this fucking 0-0 bullshit. Yeah, the mini tikis happen if you're like on the wrong cycle. I missed the cruise boost. And it was like a weird miss, so I didn't know like the timing of the pressure plate. Mini tikis happen for the same reason that the funny gate wouldn't close early. It's just a bug in the game or something. But, like, I don't understand, man. Like, I don't understand how I even have a 109 or even a 108. Like, this is just clearly, like, 107 here. It's ridiculous, man. Like, I can't even believe this. What was the swingerless split? Gross. Like, I think I lost, like... Like, the only time you can really save from that is, like, faster setup and, like, getting the speed that like pushes you forward and like can barely grab the edge of the nut. Like that's as good as you can get for like the normal expected speed, more or less. Like 300. It could have 107. This is like an insane way to lose 45 seconds. It's like unbelievable. And like now like if I just didn't slam or like if I'd practiced the backup, because like that hasn't happened to me in so long, I couldn't even remember how to do the backup. I forgot where you could even like get through the wall. That was the old strat that we used to do back in the day. It's like didn't even remember where you could clip. Then I got hit. It's like this run is just like spitting in my face. This is like the biggest joke of all time. Like, this shit, I lost 20 seconds in this one part of the game. Like, between those two levels, I lost over a minute. And then, like, that's not even, like, the start of, like, how shitty this was. It's, like, so degrading. Extremely degrading. What the fuck? Well, I mean, like, I'm just not happy with this. And then there was this shit, right? It's like 20 in a bunch of spots and 45 again. It's the same shit. Dude, like, 108 is so stupid. It's, like, not even hard. Like, look at what just happened to me. It was literally, like, you know, what cost it ultimately was missing the cruise boost in this part. And I swear... That robot falling off the cliff and causing particle effects, like, lagged the game a little bit. And either, like, messed with me or caused it to, like, I don't know, man. Something was weird about that shit. It felt like the game dropped frames when that thing fell. This is a joke. Like, this is literally just, like, this run is just fucking Satan. Hate it. Yeah, I could've. If, like, 10 things didn't go wrong, so I don't know if I could've. But yeah, like, I just need to get back to any percent, man. I don't want to still be doing this.